my life, young man. And now, on with my life's plot point. My dear Matilda.
Breakfast.
My dear Matilda, there's something I've been meaning to tell you for a long time.
My dearest Marvin, at last.
There's a moment in your life that your heart, my heart, our hearts, as we grow older, certain things, are unhealthy for our hearts.
My dearest Marvin, it was about time one of us said it.
Oh, my dear Matilda, so you feel the same way?
We're growing older. And this kind of breakfast is not healthy for the heart. Enough. Thank you very much, my dearest Marvin.
You're welcome, my dear Matilda.
Glasses, sir?
Indeed. Now, don't you think it's time we did something about your head?
Yes, sir. If that's your wish, sir.
So, I'm going to push and...
Oh, no, sir. If I may suggest, you might not want to do that. I already tried, but the skin on my neck stuck to the metal bar and wouldn't budge.
Maybe I could try to get something that makes the bar slippery enough.
As you wish, sir. I am here to serve you, sir.
This cruise ship is named after Mount Epimeo on the little island of Ischia in Italy. Arabian Nights, directed by Mel G. Ford. Arabian Nights, directed by Mel G. Ford. Maybe I could put one of them between the bars where the waiter's head is stuck, then inflate it so the bars bend. But no, they're iron bars. It would never work. Besides, why is it open? Did someone fall into the water?
I'm waxing the floor, and it's slippery.
Oh, thanks. It looks like a really tough chore.
Are you kidding me? Waxing the floor is the best chore ever. And the lower you keep your head, the less likely people will come and whack it. That's my one and only motto.
By the way, there's something I'd like to ask you. Can I borrow your can of wax for a friend?
It'll just take a minute.
Be generous to people who ask you for wax. That's my one and only motto.
Some floor wax. It should help your head slip out of the bars.
If that pleases you, sir, I'd be glad to let you do it, sir.
Yes. All right. The bars are slippery, so time to push.
Have a good morning, sir.